Hey, I'm Louis Foxton. We're here at Barcelona for the first official two-day test prior to Portimão, which is next weekend. This is a really great track and I really enjoy driving in the Euro Formula. There's lots of different reasons why it's great, especially in the Euro Formula car. It's really, really fast and flowing, and kind of the nature of the circuit and the flowingness kind of is emphasized by the Euro Formula car. It's really important, this track, for qualifying, so getting your pace up and fast is really important. You can't really race away to the front like I've been able to do in previous years. This track is very, very difficult to overtake. There was one overtaking point and they've now changed the track this year slightly.